agribusinessmen and farmers for reports on what's happening in our state's largest industry. Reports for farmers and consumers as well.
Russ Legler, Eyewitness News on Agriculture. He's part of the team that keeps you in good company.
This radar weather break is brought to you by Prairie Lights in the Homestead Mall across from LaBelle's.
Increasing clouds and breezy tonight with thunderstorms developing. Tomorrow morning will be cloudy.